Yeah, actually, I have to wear this, Max.
What do we do?
I already told you. I don't want germs.
Trust me. Let's get the hell out of here.
Don't touch me. You already broke the first rule. Hey, what the fuck? How do they see me, yo? Get out of here. Actually, get your stupid ass up there. Don't step on my spine. Look at my mask. Thank you. There is always a way out. I'm telling you. Hold on. That's how I break things, apparently. What about me? Hurry up. Sorry. Alright. Now the real fucking aggravation begins. Oh, Hunnigan. I just touched one female.
I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there.
Who are you talking to? Okay, so apparently we are here. And we have to get all the way here to the extraction point. Oh, boy.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Don't look at it too hard. This isn't for you. It's for Claire. Or Ada. Or anyone literally besides you. You know, we could just leave, but there's so many of them gathered in one space that... I don't know, I kind of just want to blow them up, honestly. So, I'm gonna have to do this, Ashley.
They're coming! Get behind me!
Oh god! What is wrong with these people?
I don't know. Europeans, you know? There we go. I was talking to you, Ashley. There we go. Oh shit. Hold on. Watch out, homo. There we go. Shut up. Maybe it's harder to see these people with the mask on. But it's still worth it. If I don't want to breathe in your fucking air. Yeah, okay, run away.
I've got some new items in stock.
Yeah, I do too, see?
Come take a look.
You want to trade? You give me a weapon, I'll give you the girl. How about that? Fuck no, stranger!
Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
A little bit of silence goes a long way.
As you wished. Anything else I can
help you with? Shut the fuck up. You like my scope? What the fuck's your problem? That's a new question.
Can we take a break?
We literally just started. So, either die or stick this candle up your butt. God, can't we take a break? You're acting like you never ran before. Watch it, Ashley. Go whoop your ass. Ashley, get the fuck out of the way.
You're serious.
There we go. That was close. Oh god. Look at how windy it is. You see how windy it is, Ashley? It's because you farted years ago, and it's still trending. Here we go. Listen. Oh yeah. By the way, Ashley, I'm a terrible shot. If you tell the president, I'm gonna fucking kill you. There we go. Shut up. Don't let these cows fool you. They're very dangerous as well. There we go. Mind your business. Don't touch me. Before I drink milk right in front of you. Hurry up. In my fucking way. Bastard. Oh, fuck. Ashley, you know, you gotta take one for the team, Ashley. I can't do everything here. Jesus. There we go. This fucking cow is fucking pissing me off. I guess that's his wife or something. Yeah. Now I'm fucking pigs in my goddamn way. I'm fighting the farm. I'm fighting an entire farm. And they're not even affected, too. They just hate me. That's the thing. Amazing. Ashley, you're here taking a nap while I'm doing all the fucking work.
No, I'm okay.
Max. Well, technically he did ask. I didn't ask, though. That's the most important part. You know what? Yeah, well, fuck these pigs, man. Exactly. Now the rest of you will fucking learn. Mind your business. Good for you, but I'm more important. Anyway, insert. Oh, yes, I am using this shit today. All we gotta do is cross this bridge, and after we cross the bridge, nothing will happen because bridges like this are. Who the fuck's talking? Over here, man, I've seen that! In Leon Tool! Gotta have this mask on. Now I gotta deal with two people that I don't want to talk to.
Here, help me. Ashley, quick. Over here.
Get your white ass in this fucking closet. Well, under the closet. Whatever.
Okay.
Senor Leon, you want to be tag team champions? Oh, shit face. I'm trying to be a carpenter.
Yep, but monsters.
You're fucking it up.
Done warming up?
No.
Yeah. Now, if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Thank you, Leon. Hey, asswipe. Like a fucking window. Jesus. Alright, Louise, you sit down there and cover that area. I'll be up here trying to just, get as much ammo as I fucking can. Oh, yeah. My terrible aiming is to blame. From my fucking internal bleeding. Get away from the window. I'm trying to fix it. Jesus.
All right, this one's good.
I've been waiting, hero boy.
Yeah, you've been waiting, doing nothing. That's a problem. Get rid of this. Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Don't! There we go. That wasn't so bad. Ashley, who the fuck told you to get out? What? Where did she come from, even? I don't know, I forgot.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
I see, this is why I had the mask on.
What's happening to me?
It's COVID. I had it earlier.
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called,
coronavirus!
I love my lighter. It makes me feel like I'm on fire. Maybe that's my hemorrhoids. I don't know.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Anywhere you want it.
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right.
Please, I want to smell you.
Bish, what?
This is Roost. I've got some news, Condor One. With the weather like this,
Leon. Leon. Who's that? Leon. Leon.
Too dangerous.
Hey, Leon.
We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
What's that square thing in the middle?
Sorry.
I can hear her, Leon.
Don't worry about it. Ignore
me, Leon. And you still got that mask on.
Ashley! Look at me!
Part of having a good offense is having a defense. But part of having a better defense is having a surprising offense. You see what I'm saying? See? That girl is on fire. Where? Who's seen me, though? There's literally no one here that could have seen me. See what I'm saying? Sometimes Resident Evil is just... Oh, what the fuck? Hold on. Oh, you bitch. I'm telling you, this is a game sometimes. Hold on, 1 minute. Present for you. Don't you leave her alone. I found her first. Jesus.
Not bad, right?
Look at this fucking guy. Fucking Minotaur. Oh, bitch. That was my son.
You hurt?
I'm good. Thanks.
I was joking. I was just making conversation. Thank you so much. Purple Rain. Wow, thank God you were really slow.
Oh, Ashley.
Yeah, you know, Ashley, sometimes people get shot, and sometimes people get grabbed. You took it like a champ, Ashley. I respect you just a little bit more, which is about 1%. There we go. All right, Ashley. I'm going to sleep there. You are going to sleep in here. Childhood. All right.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm
again,
fine.
Again, just a joke. Just a joke.
Ugh. Police! Help! Police! Help! Police! Help! Help!
What? Man. I don't think these people have La Plaga. I think they just, you know, they're ugly, special needs people. That's what I'm starting to think. Yeah. Goodness dies this, bitch. Green herb. Hey, Ashley.
What?
Don't get okay. Fucking mouthy with me, alright? I know what the fuck I'm talking about. I just wanted to make sure she stayed in there. Oh well. That's how I knock. Okay. I seen this thing online where if you put these mines here, right, the girls that come out of this bullshit will automatically die. So we're gonna find out in the cutscene if this theory that I've seen on YouTube actually works. Now, I'm gonna lie, I'm a bit skeptical because it's YouTube. I'm such a Power Ranger. It's the Bella Twins. Holy shit.
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours. I am flattered. But I'm a one-lady type of guy.
No, you're not, Leon. No, you're not. Oh, fuck, someone behind me. One more time. Oh, my daughters! Oh, they're still alive? Oh, I was not planning that one. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Ow. Oh, she's whipping the shit out of me. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Wow, that guy should be in the fucking NFL.
Not bad, right?
Ashley, you just, like, came so close on getting shot with your ugly ass boots. Let me tell the story. Merrily, 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 merrily. Nice wig. Oh, girl, you got a nice wig too. Fuck off me. Gonna make you my seductive twins of pleasure. See how I bend this shit? I'm gonna bend your balls that way, Leon.
Wrong, Ashley. I'm not feeling my balls looking like a fucking pretzel because of you. Ashley, you need to, like, just, you know, take it right now, okay? My balls is the one that's at stake, not yours. Oh, right in the rib cage.
This way.
Okay. I broke my ankle, I think.
Motherfucker. Lucky I got a bald head.
Be careful.
Hey, I'm the expert. Don't tell me to be careful. I know exactly what I'm doing.
Leon! You should listen to the bitch. Alright. I was gazing, asshole.
Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Listen here, Undertaker. You ain't fucking with me today.
Ashley, run!
Okay.
Motherfucker. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Beautiful.
I'm amazing. You're pitiful. What the fuck are you doing all these flips for? It ain't gonna help you.
You move quick for such a big bastard.
Ah, you dumbass. Oh, you wanna smack the shit out of me, huh?
Hey! Watch where you're swinging those things.
I got a bald head, motherfucker.
Ugh. Hey, you coming?
You know, I kind of want to stay in the fire because, you know, I guess.
Leon, hurry!
Ah! Shit is mad slow.
What's going on?
I already told you.
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed.